Oh, now we're on our Hard Rock stage, and I'm almost getting goosebumps having Peter Mayer here. Oh, thank you so much. And I mean, you've been part of Jimmy Buffett's family, and this stage is really all about family. Introduce who we got here.
Yeah, we've been playing all morning here. We love the new stage, and really honored to be part of it.
So tell us, who's on your right and who's on your left?
My son is on my right, Mr. Brendan Mayer. He's a singer, songwriter, and guitar player, and my wonderful bass playing brother, Mr. Jim Mayer, on the big Lilibeth.
Who, by the way, during the package was the one with the flock of seagulls haircut.
Flock of vultures.
Yeah, flock of vultures, he says.
You guys have all been on the tour. We're almost at three decades with Jimmy Buffett. Was there ever a time where you said, you know what, I'm done? I mean, you've got music in your own right, but did you ever, I mean, family's family. Do you ever have those moments where you said, I think I'm going to walk away from this?
I tell you what keeps it going is Jimmy is a fun guy. He has said, once this stops being fun for me, I'm going to quit. I'm going to move on and go sailing. And so he keeps it fun and doable for all of us. We've got families, but we've got plenty of time at home. And when we're out, it's a good time. He treats us right.
Do you have one gig in particular that was maybe it was unplanned or unexpected that you just said, we just got to do that? Like, is there one that pops out in your mind?
Oh, my gosh, with Jimmy. Well, you know, one of the things that he loves to do is show up unexpected, like we did it in Cincinnati. He calls it Freddie and the Fish Sticks. So he'll just put the word out on Facebook, and within an hour, like the club's packed, we play a show, and then get out of there. It's the funnest thing, because no one expects it. No one knows we're coming.
Well, I'll tell you what. We are thrilled to have you, and we want you guys to do what you do best. So please, take it away with your song.
Yeah, this is called Suzannah.
The ocean that brings me stories, it fills up my sails with tales for free. When practical schemes are tying up my dreams, it's time to unwind in the low country now. City man comes to the island, island man goes to the sea. It's music to my eyes in the western skies when the medicine man plays harmony. Let's go up, let's go down, find the heart and soul of this island town. So come on down, the best show in town is Suzannah when the sun goes down. I sing, oh, Suzannah, when the sun goes down. It's so easy to get poisoned by reality. This potion's gonna heal me for sure, but all that medicine's gone to my head again. I think I forgot what I was trying to cure. Oh, I got my six-string music box, take it from the corner and play. I'll set my eyes out on the horizon, take my heart and sail away. Let's go up, oh, let's go down, find the heart and soul of this island town. Honey, you got to see the best show in town. Oh, Suzannah, when the sun goes down. The deep blue sea, come on, Jim. The last song is nearly through, but there's too many schemes that I I'm anticipating. Hell, I'll just keep dancing and bring up the moon. You can laugh or you can cry as the colors fade in the western sky. Honey, you got to see the best show in town. Oh, Suzannah, when the sun goes down, I sing, oh, Suzannah, when the sun goes down.
That was awesome.
My world, you just made my life.
Good job, man. That was so great.
Oh, thank you.
So you want more Peter Mayer, don't you? PeterMayer.com is where we can follow you. And now I'm just going to have to, like, look for a secret Facebook message.
Yeah, we'll load you up the CDs. And
that's it. That was awesome, man. Thanks so much for stopping in.
It's a pleasure.